Hey boys, welcome to HC Teams episode 11. So as you know, I'm creeping up on 15,000 subscribers, so I'm gonna be doing a giveaway, two pro ranks, two VIP ranks. So what you need to do to enter that is go down to my Twitter down below, first link in the description, and you need to like the tweet, retweet the tweet, and make sure you're following me. So do those three things. You don't need to comment your IGN, none of that. Do those three things on the pinned tweet. This has 15k giveaway, and you'll be entered in the giveaway. And I'm just going to be saying this throughout all the episodes coming up until I hit 15K and a little after I hit 15K. So, yeah, you can do that, and I would appreciate it. And you guys, I'm sure you guys would also. So go follow me, like, and retweet that tweet. And also, hope you enjoy this episode. 500 likes would be amazing. That would be just amazing. That's what you guys have been doing. It's what I've been asking. I say this every single episode, but that's just what it's coming down to. You know, you guys, that's what you guys do. So I appreciate everything you do, all the likes you give, all the comments you do. I'm going to reply to them as much as I can, and I just appreciate everything. So, yeah. Hope you enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh, no, guys. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, I'm lagging. Lagging so hard. You're sucking my dick right now. Oh, we're in. Alright. Now all I've gotta do is wait and F home. Actually, I don't have my fence gates. Fuck. Oh, you're sucking my dick. I'm dead. Thank God. Ha! Oh, that was scary. That was scary. That was scary, boys. Oh, this fucker. This fucker, dude. I don't have any more blocks, bro. Gosh damn it, dude. Fuck. Alright. If I can F home, we got the kill, boys. Oh, I just squeaked. I'm a pussy. Nah, but if I can F home, we got the fucking kill, dude. F home. I gotta be quick, dude. He's gonna be FOMing too, or logging out too, so. Oh, God, come on. Go. Oh, he moved. Alright, we got the kill, boys. We have the easy kill. Dude, the. Oh, never mind! Oh, my God! No. Are you sucking my dick? No! The gate wasn't fucking closed, bro. Oh, fuck me, dude. Oh, gosh damn it, dude. Now our whole base is wide open, practically. I don't know how they even got in. That's such a rip, but I banked the side of the one kid, so I didn't lose much, but damn it. Alright, guys, I bought lives because fuck it. This is a dire time. Why not, right? So we're joining, and what we're going to do is we're going to promote Bobby. Bud, don't do some dumb shit. What are you saying? Alright, now do /F/set home/F/. Is it second layer? Alright, give me that shit.
No, it's over here in the corner.
Alright. Alright, now give me a few pots, just like, give me like two speeds and like, just a row of pots, two rows of pots or something. Just give me like half your pots. And what we're gonna do, we're not going down there to fight them, but what we can do is we can get pots in here, because they can't come in this room, right? We can get pots in here, but I'm a little nervous because actually they can't come in here, right? Nah, don't try shit right now. Dude, they can leave the base too. The whole base is open. They can just jump out if they want. No, look, they can leave right there. I don't know. We're kind of busted. I don't know what we can do, but I don't know. Alright, guys, so we're not trapped at all, but right now it's just pretty awkward because they can just leave the base at any time. Look, so they can just leave. So I don't know what we're gonna do. Bobby, he doesn't know how to play HCF really at all. I mean, he does, but like, it's a weird dynamic right now. So yeah, we're gonna I don't know what we're gonna do, but we're gonna try and do something. Oh, they left. They actually left. Oh shit. I'm scared, but I'm gonna go block their shit up. I think there might be another one logged out, so I don't know what's going on. All right, I think we're blocked up. Are we good? Yo, should we try and trap them? Try. Oh my. All right, well, boys, we got them out of the base. Our base is fucked up, but it'll be an easy fix. We didn't lose anything really, so yeah, it's pretty good. Okay, well, I just did another cliffhanger. I probably had an intro way before this that you saw or whatever, but that cliffhanger, you know, it was kind of brutal. I don't know. It was a scary time for me. My heart was racing in there. Oh, and they finally left, and we're finally all good. So, welcome to HG Teams episode 11. Hope you guys are gonna enjoy this one. 500 likes again, boy. I mean, I don't know. This is what you got. This is what I've been asking every day, and you guys have been seeming to almost hit it pretty much. So, 500, let's go. And if you leave a like, I would appreciate it a lot. It's amazing to see you guys' support. So, I would appreciate that a lot. But yeah, without further ado, let's get into Let's Play. Hope you enjoy it. 500 likes. Thank you for that if you hit it. And I'll see you in the next one. Alright guys, so these people went raidable a while ago. They haven't been on for like 3 days and they're still raidable right now. So they're not rebuilding. They're not coming back. So I did slash request and the admin removed the claim. So now... Oh, fuck. This kid, bro. Now we can have this whole square... Like, we're gonna have from there all the way to over here. So it's gonna be damn good. So... Yeah, it should be cool. We'll probably set up another base over here, some shit like that. Oh, really? But yeah, probably something. I'm not sure, but yeah, it'll be cool. Yo, this kid's just logged in his base.
Oh. I see you. Should I come in?
He's dead. What? Dude, he just logged in inside his base and it's open. What? GG. I don't know what went at. I don't even know, but GG. What the heck? Alright guys, so we just went through hell, legitimately. So, what happened is, we were unclaiming, and then there was a noob just fucking everything up, because we had to unclaim, and we fucked our claim up a little bit right here. So he was just mining everything right here, fucking up the redstone down there. I made a little trap or whatever, and he fucked all this shit up, and yeah, everything got messed up. But now we have this whole claim. So basically, our claim is all of this, all of that, all the way across this huge square right here. So it's pretty crazy. We have a huge claim. And we can basically do anything we want right now, which is good. And yeah, I'm gonna get to work on repairing that. And hopefully it doesn't take too long.
I'm not potting.
No, you have 908. Oh, I see you.
Get in here fast.
I'm coming.
Block it up. Take down, like, right.
Yeah, I am.
Don't let him get out.
Yeah, I won't. Don't let him out. Oh, fuck. Oh, he died. Let's go. Yo, get on the other one. Break that shit. He's as good as gone, dude. He probably pearled the rip. Nah, we got one. It's totally fine. Yeah, we ripped him. GG. Alright, guys. Right now, Slowish and Bob. We got a kid in the spleefer. I wasn't on. I was editing and stuff. But, yeah, I'm about to come in and steal the kill. So, rip this guy. Yeah. Yo, they're gonna pre-pro for the loot. We should go in there and fight him.
We should go up there.
One of you guys should try to hit them in.
Nah, we can't really. I mean, honestly, we actually probably could. Nah, they're not even.
Yo, Bob, you wanna go up there and patch it up?
Yo, Bob, try to go hit them in, maybe, actually.
Yeah, they're just bowing.
Suck him off.
Of course he's targeting me, bro. Fuck off.
He's dead. He has no pots. Get it.
Go.
Make sure you get it.
Nice.
Alright, we got it all. GG. Let's go, boy. Oh, you had 500, too. I'll take that.
Oh my god, dude, I had 100. If you would have dropped from that, I would have fucking killed him.
He was Archer. I didn't really even expect to look at my heart.
You're getting dinked. Holy. He didn't even have feather falling. Rip him. GG, though.
I didn't think I could.
Just block it up. That's all you have to do.
What?
Are you sucking my dick? I'm coming down too.
Bring a pick.
Alright, Bobby.
I have a pick.
You're getting fucking smacked up.
Yo, get out here, slow.
I'm gonna
How is this kid hitting me?
Block it up, and then get him out.
It doesn't block.
Okay, you sucking my dick? Oh, he got it. He's blocked in. Alright, we're fine. We just gotta wait. We have to wait now. They're just gonna fuck us up right now. Alright, I need to get a slab, quick.
I have slabs.
Alright.
Do you have a pick?
Yeah. Yo, I'm about to lock myself in there. Yo, he's out already! What? How is he out? What? He didn't log that quick, dude.
Did he log out?
He must have, dude. How did he log that quick, dude? Well, it's fully blocked. Yeah, he's gonna suffocate to death, so fuck him.
I almost, what's it called? I almost trapped the guy in our little trap in the front door.
Yo, just message him.
Fuck this, dude.
Suspicious item has been detected.
Yeah. Guys, sorry, that was my anniversary at the end. That was just a messed up clip. But basically, Bobby was in there. He trapped him. I was getting ganked. I wasn't even paying attention to my hearts half the time. But he trapped him. The kid logged out that fast. So, I don't know. It's pretty weird. But, yeah, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I'm going to mute it. But, yeah. Hopefully, that kid's going to die either way. He's going to suffocate to death no matter what. So, yeah. Oh, yeah. He's in. He's in there. He's suffocating. Yeah, he is. He's dead, dude. We need a set, though, that's the thing. Yeah, block yourself in there, yeah, make sure you get that set, dude.
Blast it so he doesn't suffocate and all the shit.
Oh, shit.
So.
I don't have a pick.
Oh, let me block myself in here.
Come in here,
yo, this kid's a fucking cunt, dude. I hate this kid. Yo, Bobby, help me with this kid.
Oh, I got you.
Fuck this kid. Oh, dude, get him off me so I can block myself up. Oh, yeah. All right, now I can dig him. Can bust the shit out of his dumb ass.
Oh.
Wait.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not. Oh, yeah, he's about to die.
This kid's trying to get the center.
Yeah, break my slab, Jeremy, so I can get the gear too.
Where? Break that? Oh.
Yeah. Oh, GG
now. Yeah, this is a GG now.
Let's go. I got helmet and
I didn't get shit. I got literally nothing. Where is it? Where? Oh, it's all out here. It's all out here.
Nice.
All right, we got it all. Let's go, dude. Bobby, you're a god for that.
How that little cheesy, that's what you get from
I've trapped two, dude. I've trapped two fucking
kids. Legit, you're a god. Holy. GG. Whoa, what the? There's a bard out here, dude.
I'm coming here.
Are you actually? Yo, I'm coming. They have a bard, though, out here.
I know. I'm taking mad hard,
yo, where are you? No, what the fuck? How do you get in there?
Drop way down and use my card.
Alright, I'm coming.
There's no way out.
Alright, just don't drop, and we'll be- Oh, it's this faggot, dude! I hate this kid! Alright, just watch your hearts. Pot early, they're gonna strength to, like, on us hard. Dude, I'm getting shrecked on.
I know, I'm not getting touched yet.
Hold on, wait.
I'm getting busted so hard. He's fucking me up. Holy shit.
When I'm next to the, like, this trap, right?
Yeah, I'm getting busted. Yo, he's focusing my dick off. Oh, literally, I'm actually about to get busted. I mean, it's looking like it, folks. I can't do anything. He's focusing me so hard. Yeah, I'm low-key dead. I'm gonna block myself up. Literally, I'm getting fucked. I'm dead, Britties. Oh my god, it's a 1v1. I'm sorry, slow. I was getting busted. Thank god, dude. Dude, literally, he was fucking my ass. Good thing he's my... Soish is my dad. Holy, that kid banged me.
You see me?
I got all of it, so.
Alright,
GG. Guys, I was not ready for that. That kid was just focusing. I mean, good effort on him, dude. He focused the hell out of me. He had a bard, so there's not much we could do. But, yeah, Solus got the kill. He's a god. And, yeah, GG. No, dude, let's go fight this kid. Literally, I hate this kid. I hate this kid so much.
Break the mic, hurt when you're down.
Is there... Alright, 2v1 him, 2v1 him.
I'm coming down.
Come down, let's go. Dude, I hate this kid. He killed me earlier. Earlier, they could diamonds could get... Yeah, they could have got in earlier. He's so mad. Dude, this... Yeah, dude, he's one of the kids who logged out in our... He logged out in our fat... But he's dead. Chill. This is so. It's like seven trap kills in a row. What's going on right now, dude? This kid's mad, dude.
Is he the one with all the other kids?
Yeah, he's the one that. It was like three of them, Bobby, when we were on. This is one of them.
He's so fucking easy right now. He's just eating potatoes. He doesn't care at this point.
He's gone.
We fixed the way he got into.
And our whole claim is different. So. He's trying to get out, but he's dead. RIP. Let's go, dude. Oh, full on breaking three set, dude.
Yeah, we're gonna have to replace
the E5. I got him.
What? Is there a hole right there?
Let's
no wonder
go.
How they got it. Is this it right here?
No, we fixed it.
We need a rail. Guys, basically, in the last episode, those guys got in, and then he came in again, and he logged out up there, but he just logged in, and he took the L, so GG.
I got
oh. Oh my, he jumps for
it. Stupid ass trap. Yeah, he's got. I think he's like.
Oh, he's not baiting at all. He's definitely not baiting. This isn't a bait. There's no way.
Yeah, someone have to show ATP.
What? ATP? One man.
Yo, 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 yo!
Water that stat. Yo, we're about to jump in.
Oh, yeah, we can water this.
Legit, yeah, he doesn't.
Yo, he's out. What the hell?
Dumping his big trap, right?
Yeah, yeah. I got the left or you got the other one. Dude, he thinks we're fan. Like, we're trying to. Like...
Max, you want the quirks?
Alright, I'll
get 182,
6 something.
He's about to.
-1,210.
Oh, he doubled my.
Alright, guys, stay up the trap. Right?
I'll try and break one.
He's looking in a drop. He's looking in a drop. Oh, my. Trying to bro hard. Dude, he's baiting so hard.
I know, but we know we can just jump in the trap.
Where is it? Oh, yeah,
yo,
alright, I'm staying back a little bit.
That's a sweep.
Oh my! He pearled, he pearled, he pearled, he pearled.
Guys, don't let him get in his face.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Could I water it now?
Yeah. No.
Don't water it. How can you not? Are you on drugs, Max?
I'm kidding. Alright, you guys need to hide me.
Honestly, he might just die. Oh, he's about to go in. He's in the trap. He's in the trap.
He went in.
I'm at this door.
I got the other door.
He legit can't get
out. Dude, he can't do anything, dude.
Everyone jump in.
No. Max, stay out. Max, stay out. Yo, he's dead unless he gets over here. Nah, I'm staying on this door. Get on the door. Yo, I'm staying on this door all day. Oh, get over there. Max, water it right now.
Yo, he left it open.
Oh, no.
Yo, Bobby, get to the other door.
Get to the door right now. He's going to pearl at it.
Oh,
you're fine. Get on. He has it wide open. Just stay in there right now.
He's going to try and pearl at it. Don't get closed in there, though, Bobby. Yeah. Dude, he's done for. Why does this kid have such a dumb trap? No safe rooms. He's gonna try and power his way in. Yeah, literally, he's gonna. Literally. Max, water it. Actually, don't water it yet, but. Right when we kill him.
Bobby, just get in there. I would do that, dude.
No, don't go in. Don't go in. Yeah, he's dead, dude.
He typed rip?
Yeah, he has no pearls. He's gone, dude.
Oh, let's go.
Let's go.
You guys are the smartest kids I've ever met.
Alright, water that.
I'm honestly confused how I'm supposed to water it, though.
Max, it's literally one block outside of the claim.
Build a big ass fucking tower.
Build two blocks up and place a water bucket on top of it. It's that.
No, because they have a trench.
Bud. It's one block outside of the claim over here. Literally.
Where?
Max is a
look around.
No, okay, look. Let me talk. Listen. Okay, so I'm on this block, right?
But.
And then it goes down one block, and then it's wilderness.
But there's another one where it's wilderness right outside. Literally. Look around.
Max, you're boofy. Now water it. There we go.
There we go.
Let's go. Max is my dad. Oh, that's awkward. Oh, nice one, Max. Nice one, bro.
I'm gone. I'm
nice.
Okay, now show me how it sounds
muted. GG, though, we're out. That was a weird kill, but we'll take it. I don't know why he didn't have one save from it. It's his fault, but it's whatever. All right, so that's going to be the Let's Play, boys. I hope you enjoyed it. Honestly, it was pretty damn good. A lot, like tons of trapping. Like, I didn't even have to do most of the trapping. But they did a lot of it, and it was just like, I was just sitting up here, and they're like, oh, we got a kid. I was sitting up here, oh, we got a kid, and I just kept going down, kept fighting. It was so fun, honestly. And to end it off, look at how many dubs of Armor Slowish has. Look how much I have. Like, it's crazy, dude. We have so much, and we brewed more. And also, we have like and sub in the faction now. We have no more beef anymore, as you can probably tell, since he's in the faction and stuff. But yeah. So I hope you enjoyed. 500 likes would be amazing, as I've said. And enter the giveaway, like, retweet, and follow me on Twitter. And yeah, if you want to enter it, there you go. 500 likes. I keep repeating myself. But yeah, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.